its beauty. The one downside down under is just how removed you are from just about everywhere else. 9 hours to Hong Kong, 15 hours to Dubai, and 21 hours to Paris. But I found a way to get around those pesky flight times. In fact, for a mere $1,200, I discovered you can go absolutely nowhere at all. Now, if you're in Sydney and you're a bit of a plane buff, here's an interesting experience you can do. If you own Qantas points, all you need is 100,000 of them, and you can get your own experience on a flight simulator thanks to Qantas. So let's see how well I fly a plane.
Yeah, hello, Susan.
Hi.
Welcome to Qantas Flight Training. Nice to have you here.
I have to say, I think you need to strap in because I'm not the most experienced flyer.
All right, let's put our seatbelts on anyway, shall we?
Now, I might have flown in plenty of planes, but this is the first time that I've been behind the wheel. But with a little climb, a little thrust, we're up, up, and away.
So we're over Paris City at the moment.
Oh, it's gorgeous. Where's the Arc de Triomphe?
It's down over to our right, down over there.
I don't see the Eiffel Tower anywhere.
No, it's behind the clouds just down there.
Well, what's the point then?
Well, you could turn that way and fly down there.
Yeah,
so
let's go
over there.
A quick flight to Paris, an afternoon of shopping with my imaginary friend, and I'm back on the ground once again.
And we're just aiming for that point just down on the runway where those lights, the red and white lights are.
Uh-huh.
So that's it, you're doing a great job. Just keep it on the center line
on
like that.
Center line.